that Father has sent the Son, a Savior of the world, a Savior of the world, a Savior of the world, a Savior of the world. Whoever confesses that Jesus is the Son of God, God abides in Him, and He God abides in Him, and He in God. And we have known and believed the love that God has for us. Abides in love, abides in God, and God in that the Father has sent the Son, a Savior of the world, a Savior of the world, a Savior of the world, a Savior of thank you. watches over you will not slumber. Indeed, he who watches over Israel will neither slumber nor sleep. But he will watch over your life. He will watch over your life. He will watch over your life, both now and forevermore. He will watch over your life. He will watch over your life. He will watch over your life, both now and forevermore. The Lord will keep you from harm. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. And he will watch over your life. He will watch over your life. He will watch over your life, both now and forevermore. He will watch over your life. He will watch over your life. He will watch over your life, both now. Thank you. thou shalt keep them. O Lord, thou shalt from this generation, thou shalt keep them. O Lord, thou shalt every good gift and every perfect gift is from above. Every good gift and every perfect gift is from above. And comes down from the Father of lights, and comes down from the Father of lights, with whom there is no variation or shadow, with whom there is no variation or shadow, or shadow of turning, or shadow of turning. Thank you. Your our way straight. Before me, and I will come into your house. For you, O Lord, will bless the righteous. With favor you will surround him as a shield. But as for me, I will come into your house in the multitude of your mercy, in fear of you. I will worship toward your holy temple, for you, O Lord, the righteous. With favor you will surround him as a How precious are your thoughts to me, O God. How great is the sum of them. If I should count them, they would be more in number than the sand. How precious are your thoughts to me, oh God. How great is the sum of them.
if I should count them. They would be more in number than the sand. Precious are your thoughts to me, oh God. How great is the sum of them. How precious are your thoughts? How precious are your thoughts? How precious are your thoughts? Oh God.
The grace of the Lord would abide with you. I pray that the peace of God would reside. That the love of God would surround you. I Lord is our hope. What is our joy? What is our crown of rejoicing?
Jesus Christ at his coming. where it wishes, and you hear the sound of it, but cannot tell where it comes from, cannot tell where it goes. So is everyone who is born of the Spirit. Everyone who is born of the Spirit. Everyone who is born of the Spirit. Genuineness of your faith, being much more precious than gold that perishes, though it is tested by fire, may be found to praise, honor, and glory at the revelation of Jesus Christ.
Blessed are the people who know the joyful sound, the joyful sound, the joyful sound. Blessed are the people who know the joyful sound, the joyful sound, the joyful sound. They will know their God. They will stay upon their God. They will know their God. They will stay upon their God. And they will know. They will know hope. Blessed are the people who know the joyful sound, the joyful sound, the joyful sound. Blessed are the people who know the joyful sound, the joyful sound, the joyful sound. They will walk, O Lord, in the light of Thy countenance. They will walk, O Lord, in the light of Thy countenance. And they will know. They will know. Blessed are the people who know the joyful sound, the joyful sound, the joyful sound. Blessed are the people who know the joyful sound, the joyful sound, the joyful sound.
Let the words of
be acceptable in your sight. O Lord, my rock and my redeemer, be acceptable in your sight. Be acceptable in your sight. O Lord, my rock and my redeemer, acceptable in your temptation, but when he has been proved, he will receive the crown of life which the Lord has promised to those who love him, to those who love him, to those who love him. Blessed is the man who endures temptation, for when he has been proved, he will receive the crown of life which the Lord has promised to those who love him, to those who love him, to those who love him.
How greatly shall he rejoice?
Be thou exalted, Lord, in thine own strength. So will we sing and praise thy power.
Thou hast given him his heart's desire, and hast not withholden the request of his lips, the request of his lips.
Be thou exalted, Lord.
Praise thy power. asked life of thee, and thou gavest it him even length of days forever and ever.
Be thou exalted, Lord.
His glory is great in thy salvation, honor and majesty hast thou laid upon him. For thou hast made him most blessed forever, thou hast made him exceeding glad with thy countenance.
Be thou exalted, Lord, in thine own strength, so will we sing and praise thy power. Be thou exalted, thank you.
For who is God save the Lord? Or who is a rock save our God? Or who is a rock save our God? Or who is a rock save our God? Taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man that trusts in Him. Taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is man that trusteth in Him. Blessed is the man that trusteth in Him. Blessed is trusteth in Him.